there, here is Lukasz from Photoshop Tutorials. This video is sponsored by Fotor.com. I will show you how to easily use this amazing tool even if you are not a pro in Photoshop. So let's get started. I want to edit my photo. Firstly, I will show you how to easily remove background from the photo using magic clipper. So open your photo. Then click on magic clipper. Select remain brush. Select removal brush and mark areas which needs to be deleted. You can also soften the edges moving with this slider. Now you can save this image as PNG. Okay, let's switch to another function. I will show you the beauty function now. You can use many amazing functions. But I will show you very fast at least smoothing, blush, reshape, eyeshadow and teeth whitening. As you can see, using of these tools is pretty simple. You just need to set brush size and choose color and apply the requested effect. Thank you. switch to design part, I will show you how to create new design from the template. It will be a YouTube thumbnail. Just find your template here. And you can edit it in many different ways. You can check your image in preview mode now. You can also design poster here. Just find your template as well and edit it very easily. Here you can find hundreds of different effects. And of course, you can check the final result in preview mode. Fotor has a great offer for students. It's 30% discount. Just check link in video description. So, thanks for watching and see you in my next video.